think I did it.
Oh, you did it. Uh-oh, now I gotta catch up. Damn, I knew this was gonna happen. So how long does it take kids to do this?
This is so quick and easy. This quick and easy recipe from our cookbook.
Hi, I'm Stephanie Officer. I'm here with Misha Collins, and we are going to make some butter.
So maybe we should do like a, I brought some of the ingredients for one of the recipes in the book.
Okay.
But it actually takes a little, I'm gonna take off my jacket.
A little elbow grease.
Yeah, it's something that you really have to put your wrist into. So in the cookbook, this is called hop and shake butter.
Yes.
We can perhaps forego the hopping.
Yeah.
It's up to you though. And just do the shaking. So as you probably know, having grown up on a farm in Brooklyn,
milk doesn't just come from stores, butter too.
Butter also comes from stores. Butter is made by whipping heavy cream to the point that it's whipping cream and then past that point to where it's butter. One thing that's important is when you do this, actually screw the lid on all the way. We've tried it without doing that for disastrous results.
Really work out,
no. Yep. Have you made butter before?
I've never made butter before.
Really?
I have made butter runs.
Like going to the store to get butter? So this is gonna take a really long time. Mm-hmm. We're gonna be doing this for about 45 minutes.
Will have a time with this meme when it shows up, trust me.
So we can talk about other things while we're doing this. But this is, you can feel it's already getting a little bit thicker, right?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, okay. This is something that our kids love doing. They do the same thing that I do whenever I'm exerting myself physically, like mm-hmm. I can't help but scrunch up my face mm-hmm. and look like I'm in a terrible amount of pain, which I think is gonna look great on camera.
There's like a little break here. Is that...
Something's happening?
Is that indicative of this turning into butter? I don't know.
It might be.
It's gonna spill.
I think I made whipped cream.
It's whipped cream.
Well, you got whipped cream. We could stop at whipped cream if you wanted.
Yeah?
It's satisfying. Something's starting to leak out of mine. I think I did it.
Oh, you did it. Uh-oh. Now I gotta catch up. Damn, I knew this was gonna happen. So how long does it take kids to do this?
This is so quick and easy. This quick and easy recipe from our cookbook. You know what's funny? I think I've set the kids up to do this like 500 times mm-hmm. and never actually put myself through the torture of doing it.
Well, they've got all that energy. They can hop around and shake, you know, they're small.
So you see all that liquid that suddenly came out at the bottom?
Yeah.
So that is when you know you're done. How you doing out there?
I don't know.
I'm not trying to make you feel like you're falling behind.
It's still whipped cream.
But it's starting to get...
It's just a little thicker, yeah. It's like that butter when you leave it out for a little while.
You might have to use two. This recipe isn't even in the cookbook. I was just doing this.
All right.
Let me see if I can. I'm already covered in sweat. So I feel like it. Oh yeah. You know what? It's getting so satisfying. Do a few more shakes. I did like five shakes.
But look, you did like five shakes. That's like when you give a jar to someone to open and you've been on it for a half hour.
You did all the work, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So we pour off the buttermilk, which you can save for later and drink at your leisure. And then we have our homemade butter. See?
Ah. It's a little soft.
Yours is a little bit soggy, but it's good.
Fine.
Yeah. I put some like salt on it.
Ooh, sea salt.
And we have some little garnishes that we picked up around the corner on our way in.
Rosemary.
You can sprinkle some rosemary if you like that. Sometimes we like stir in some jam.
Ooh.
This is the moment of truth.
Ooh. Thank you.
You're welcome. Thank you.
Thank you.
For the sweatiest interview I've ever done.
You know what? It's your fault, though, so I don't feel so bad.
It tastes exactly like butter.
It does taste like butter.
Amazing. I didn't have time to go to the gym today, so this is a great solution.
This is fine.
And now I'm going to be ripe for the rest of my interviews today, so this is perfect.
Oh, thank you so much, Misha, for coming back. Will you come back and we'll make something else?
Yes, yeah. I would love to.
That doesn't require so much physical energy.
Something that we can just watch happen.
The Adventurous Eaters Club is in stores and on Amazon. Go get it.